I'm your core, Nick Frias, and welcome to Survivor Willow Hall. This year, there are 15 survivors, but there will only be one winner.
Hey guys, I'm Steve. This will be my third year here. I really don't know why anyone thinks they can beat me, because I just wake up and I win. I've been through this a couple times. I don't know why they bother trying. I wake up in the morning and I piss excellence. Ricky Bobby.
So you may have heard Steve thinks he has this. You know, he's been here 3 years. I've been here 4. I'm also student body president. I survived an election. He's got nothing on me. He's gonna lose this. I'm gonna win this. That's it.
I'm from Colorado. I'm just gonna kind of see how it goes, take it easy. Mother Nature is my adopted mother, so I'm just gonna channel her and hopefully it'll work out.
I'm honestly so excited to meet the guys and just like start this new chapter in my life. I've been looking for love for such a long time and I'm really excited.
Emily, this isn't The Bachelorette.
What?
You're on Survivor.
Are you kidding me?
Not that I'm not concerned about the competition, but I have been in Canada for the last 3 months wrestling Siberian Tooth Tigers. Oh, you didn't know Siberian Tooth Tigers were a thing? Because of me.
Nick, I would like to solve the puzzle.
This isn't the right show for that.
It's Survivor, right?
Yes.
I won! I won! I won! I won!
Megan, you're supposed to say something. This is the part where we do your interview. You have to talk. Do you have anything to say? Okay, just cut it.
Hey there. Up here. Alright, let's get this straight. Do you know what the definition of STOP is? STOP is an acronym, and I'm not sure you know that. It stands for Survival Threat Observation Plan.
Honestly, I'm just here to make a lot of friends. I'm really hoping that we can build a really great team with all of us, and I'm really excited to see what everyone brings to the table to this season.
I'm not here to make friends. I'm here to win. Gotta risk it to get the biscuit.
So, this is my first year in Willow. I'm not exactly sure what I'm doing, but I guess we'll take it day by day.
People might underestimate me because it's my first year, but I'm bringing a lot of energy. I think I'm ready.
I'm from the Bronx and everyone expects me to be super competitive, but I'm really not. I just always win.
Nick basically asked me if I wanted to be on the show. I really didn't know what it's all about, but he also gave me this hidden immunity idol. I don't really know what it does, but I think he really wants me to win.
Well, I mean, I'm willing to make the best out of a bad situation. It can't be that bad, and if anything, I'll get a really good tan, so I'm ready.
I think that they forgot that I was down here. Maybe I'll just keep it.
I'm really excited to see what everyone brings to the table to this season.
Question, are you looking at me right now or are you looking at the bottom of the tree?
I'm looking at the bottom of the tree.
The struggle in a key.
The key doesn't fit.
I'm like, rest in the face.